golden mould of his foot from Pelé. The Brazilian was given the career prize as the greatest footballer of all time at a ceremony on Wednesday in Monaco. Three others also received golden foot awards for their contribution to the game: Eric Cantona, Lothar Matthäus and Franco Baresi. All the champions left their footprints on the cement for the Champions Promenade, the famous wall of fame of international football in the Principality.